playing instruments before they got here. So what they got to do, they got into my class and they got a chance to try everything out, pick what they wanted to play, and then we taught them everything they needed to know. And we're going to show you kind of how we did that. All right? So we're going to start right now with one of our first things we learned how to play, and it's called First Notes and Rests.
Thank you.
before we play our last song for you, we also have a longer number we're going to perform for you tonight. We just want to thank all you elementary school students for coming out tonight and being part of our concert here and our performance. We really appreciate you being here. I hope that you do come to Carwise, and if you come to Carwise, you're in band or orchestra or chorus or both. We have students that take both band and chorus, so that is an option for you. So you know that you can do that. You're allowed to do that here at Carwise. You get to choose your own classes, your elective classes. So even if you don't come to Carwise, we hope you join music at whatever school you end up at, whatever middle school you go to, and we're looking forward to seeing you in the future. Our beginning band has one more number we're going to perform for you tonight, and that is called Eagle Summit. Thank you so much. We're going to get ready here for our finale piece. As we're getting ready for our finale piece, we're going to invite all of our choruses and everything to join us on the stage and our orchestra.